sucks.
So, we'll get this warmed up in a couple of minutes. If you've got any friends who'll still be at the show, that are possible to miss us, give them a call, an SMS, a text, an email, get them over to the mainline Dynalog stand. And of course, just to let you know that this piece of special equipment is the first one that we've got coming into the UAE here. We've got hundreds and hundreds of these around the world. But this is the first one that's going up to RSG Garage up in the back. So quite lucky you've got access to this light. So here we go, we're getting the Gullaberton Turbo on it, and we're presenting this here through carmovies.de. We're lucky to have him here televise the footage. So if you keep your eyes peeled here, this is going to be a pretty spectacular car. We're hoping that, obviously we've got the dyno and above ground set up here. So it's not always best for ground things. So we're hoping that this is going to go on without any problems. Again, a pretty spectacular car here. So, don't know if anybody else can hear me that's not here. I think you want to be here. Twin Turbo, if you trust me. Been tuning cars for about 20 years now. Worked through various motorsport teams, and even I'm excited with the fact that we're going to dive into this car. So please get everybody that you know, get them over here, and let's see this spectacle happen. And of course, remember, if you're looking beautiful, you'll get yourself on. It's a little while, obviously, this is the first one that we've done here. So we just wanted to make sure that this is absolutely perfect. Make sure that it's all tied down and maybe take a few attempts just to get it.
Keep an eye on the car. Here we go, guys. Come on, let's see what this is going to do. This is quite something else.
Okay, so Todd's just going to put the Gullardo up on the mainline Dynalog dyno. So this dyno can handle 500
power, surely! Come on! Come on, Bob! Do it! Hell of a car. We've just hit 999.7. Never mind 666 on the number plate. But let's see what we can do this time. Here we go, guys. Can we make some noise for this one? Yeah.